Welcome to Lightspeed's video support. I'm Matt, here to show you how to quick add items to your inventory in Lightspeed Restaurant K-Series. This is a great way to save time, because you can quickly add an item in your back office without having to enter detailed item information. Note, however, that you can only quick add one item at a time. Let's get started. Sign in to your K-Series back office and select Menu Management from the main navigation menu. Then, select Items. On the Items page, in the menu above your item list, click Quick Add Item, and a widget will open with four information fields for your item. Enter the item name, then the price. If no price is defined, the price will be requested when the item is added to a sale on the POS. Now, select the accounting group from the dropdown. The accounting group must already exist in your back office before you can associate it with the item. You can also add a statistic group. This field is optional, but you can use it if you want to group your items for reporting purposes. When you're done, click Add Item. And that's it. The item will now appear in your inventory. If you have any questions, just visit our K-Series Help Center.